This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to take a look at a very southern oak found in Indiana, only found in a few counties in extreme southern parts of Indiana, and that is cherrybark oak. Cherrybark oak was once lumped in as a subspecies of southern red oak, but has since been separated into its own species and can be found in typically bottomland areas in extreme southern Indiana, and that's really the furthest north extent of its range. So cherrybark oak is a member of the broad red oak group, and we can see that on the tips of the lobes we do have those little hair-like bristle tips, relatively large leaves, somewhat of a waxy coating on the top, as is common with many of the oaks, and lobes that typically just have one or two little hair-like spines on the ends. So oftentimes not as much branching on the lobes as what we see on some of the other oaks. And this is the first full week in November, and actually you can see that already still a lot of green leaves on this. So once again, kind of a testament that this is really more of a southern species that just sneaks into Indiana. As is typical of many of the oaks, we have a terminal bud cluster. These buds are relatively sharp and kind of a reddish brown in color. Cherrybark oak is true to its name in that the bark on the trees, particularly as they start getting a little older and more developed, looks very much like the bark on black cherry trees. So you can see those dark, flaky patches and ridges running up and down on the stems. The acorns on cherrybark oak tend to be relatively dark colored, also can oftentimes have some lines running up and down to the very tip of the acorn, and a large cap covering usually about a third or so of the acorn itself, and tight scales. Cherrybark oak actually has some issues here in Indiana. Being as far north as it is, we can sometimes get what we call frost damage or frost cracking at the base of some of the trees. So if we've got extremely cold weather, either in the spring or in the fall, before these trees have hardened off real well, or perhaps gotten a little bit too active too early, we can have some damage. So cherrybark oak, beautiful, tall growing, fast growing oak tree, but at kind of its northern extreme here in Indiana.